Nashua Mayor Donnelly Lozo sent shockwaves through the Gate City political establishment Tuesday night when she announced that she would not seek a third term.
And so looking ahead, you know, like most people do around this time of the year, I think the right thing to do is to, in 2016, look for what's next for me. And in 2015, you know, wrap up this job and leave the city in the strongest position that I can.
In 2007, Lozo was the first woman elected mayor in Nashua's history, but she says her tenure was less about trailblazing and more about working hard for constituents.
I approached the job, you know, with a love of my city and what I thought we could accomplish. And
Lozo points to big infrastructure projects and changing the internal culture at City Hall as some of her top accomplishments. It says even though some very sharp-elbowed disputes erupted over the last few years, particularly between her office and the police department, that's not the reason she's moving on.
I've never liked politics. I know that sounds kind of funny because, okay, so you're a politician, you've been elected, you know, this is not my first time at the rodeo. But I got involved in politics because I didn't like them. I didn't like that people would tell you what you wanted to hear instead of what you needed to know.
The talk among Granite State Republicans is that Lozo may be eyeing a run for governor. She's already quite familiar with Concord, having served 8 terms in the New Hampshire House. The mayor tells us she's not ruling anything out.
It's important not to close doors in the future. And so for 2015, I'm going to concentrate on getting my job done and being the mayor of the city. And for 2016, we'll see what adventure I sign up for. Breath's not a bad thing either.
In Nashua, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.